What it really means to live like gold.